Thank you for joining, everybody. We represent a television production company, and we're looking for a great host for the new television show.
Okay, for this bit, Sal came to me and he said, hey, I have an actor I want to use.
And then Murray came to me and said, hey, I have an actor that I want to use. It turns out they're one and the same.
Why don't you begin, sir?
Oh, there we go.
It's Rob Emmer!
Rob's been in our show a bunch. Robert Emmer. Rob Emmer. Not a lot of people can pull off a fedora.
Folks, this is Roy Emmer. Roy Emmer.
Rob Roy.
Rob Roy.
They're identical twins. Okay.
So the first one here is Rob talking about acting from an audition.
What does acting mean to you?
Acting means you get to make people forget about their shitty lives and just make them believe something. You get to make someone's life a little better in those few minutes or hours or whatever time it is.
With no context, that seems weird. He's auditioning for Aquaman.
Wait, he was trying out to be Aquaman?
You might have heard this. Actors have auditions, and they show up in the room as that character.
But Aquaman doesn't drink water. He breathes it.
I know. I'm just telling you that was his choice in the room, whether it was
because Aquaman doesn't drink water. I mean, he could have came in a bathing suit.
It was Rob's choice. I stand by Rob for his choice. So
Sal's on the ropes, man.
Wait till you see Roy. I'm going to show you a scene that he's done from a Canadian TV show that he hosts called Unresolved Crimes.
Mar is not going to be able to keep his shit together.
Neither is Sal, I don't think.
Unresolved Crimes.
Today on Unsolved Crimes.
Unresolved. Sorry.
Today on Unresolved Crimes. A woman, Midsummer's Eve, out for a walk with her dog. Only the dog ever returned. Three hikers, out for a jog. Only two return. A husband and wife, on a cruise. A splash was heard. Husband was never seen again. All this and more on Unresolved Crimes.
He's got a very intense style.
Sal's got tears in his eyes.
He's the man every man wants to be and every girl wants to be with, okay?
Look at her face.
Well, they're identical twins, so that goes the same for Rob.
Nice, Sal.
I like Rob.
You like Rob?
Nothing, because he's full of life.
I think they're both unique in their own, real special ways.
They're both different.
And Rob is also Roy. How many of you would vote for Rob? One, two.
I have to go with Roy.
Oh! My mind is already made up.
What the hell, Murray? You're not giving Roy any rolls?
Roy
needs a rolls, man.
No, Roy.
I want some rolls, Murray.
Your brother got it fair and square. They voted.
They voted for Rob.
They voted for Rob.
Is that worse for you?
They voted for Rob. Oh, and by the way, I've been Rob the whole time.
Yeah!
You see? That was
now?
You know what Rob's capable of. That was.